For many years, Charles Wilkinson worked with the Native American Rights Fund, whose legal staff worked closely with Hopi and Navajo Indians to thwart the strip mining of coal on land sacred to both tribes by the Peabody Coal Company of East St. Louis. His passion on behalf of his Hopi and Navajo friends is enduring.
You've got to have the CAP. And that was not only non-negotiable, but non-discussable. That means you had to have another power source. And the, quote, logical place, as indisputable really as it originally was simply to dam the Grand Canyon, now the simple solution was the great world-class coal deposit under Black Mesa. Black Mesa had obstacles that should have been as obvious and as important as the distance and the gradient of the CAP itself, but they weren't. What the obstacles should have been but weren't were that this is the Hopi's ancestral land, a deeply traditional tribe in one of the most remote areas in the lower 48, living in their own way and deeply connected to Black Mesa. It is a very complicated matter to scour out the coal bed and create one of the largest, if not the largest, coal mining facility in the world, and then send the coal to two different power plants. One, the Mojave over in Nevada, would be used for electricity generally. The coal would be shipped also north to Page, where Navajo Generating Station would be built to provide the electricity for the CAP, which was far to the south, but with the power grid that had been built up during the big buildup, that was of no consequence. That, quote, simple formula, use Black Mesa coal, ship it north to Navajo Generating Station, use that electricity for the CAP, should have been profoundly complicated for us because you're tearing up Hopi land, you're tearing up old villages, sacred sites, you're then sending it to a coal-fired power plant that was going to foul the skies, the Hopi skies, and everyone else's skies. It got even more tangled and even more dark because of the way that the Hopi lease with Peabody Coal was negotiated.